It's a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters, 29 years of age.
Ready, fight. Ready.
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Poirier gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. That punch there by Conor.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. Well, he's pulling the fire here, so he continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Oh, and he checks him with the straight. Nice job there by Poirier. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Throwing that uppercut throughout the fight, but this last...